I didn't want the promotion. Not this way, anyhow.
Copy that, Dix. Sarge.
Let's keep it Dix, okay?
You got it, Sarge.
I thought the French had already cleared this area.
Yeah, and a piss-poor job they did of it, too. The forest is still lousy with mines and barricades. Second Battalion can't move in till it's clear.
Wouldn't that be more of a job for the engineers?
Damn right. But the boys Battalion sent in haven't been heard from in 2 days. Take 2 men and flank our advance. We're headed up that way. Nice and quiet.
Look sharp. Crowd OP over that ridge.
Check it out! Friendlies!
Let's go!
Reloading! We got a live one here!
Medic!
It's Private Crouppen! He's one of them engineers that went missing!
What happened, Crouppen?
Jerry, we found a whole bunch of them in... like a storage depot. The Frenchies must have missed them.
Big surprise there.
The depot's probably off the main road. That way.
We'll take care of it. Huxley, take two guys and scout on ahead.
Right.
Guzzo, Nichols, you're with me.
Damn Germans took out my whole squad!
You're gonna be all right, soldier.
To the north! Get in, I
hole here.
We gotta get across the road.
There's a trench!
Engage across the road!
Rücken!
Auf die feindlichen Positionen vorrücken!
Take out that moor!
Take out that barricade, we're sitting pretty.
How the hell are we supposed to do that?
It's got a perfectly good mortar here not being put to use.
Barricade's clear.
Rest of the forest is clear too, Dix.
All right, Guzzo, radio command. Area's clear.
This the same command who told us the area was already clear?
I'm getting real tired of that mouth of yours, Guzzo. The Sarge may have put up with it, but I won't. You reading me?
Yep. I gotcha, Sarge.
You had that one coming, Guzzo.